look like it. It's going. It's still going. Getting it. Yeah. Wow, this baller is getting really messed up. We're gonna make this work. I just jumped past. Oh, but you can't get in the door. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. Pieces of cars laying all over the tunnel now. A couple doors, upper or two. Hood. They find out you're not a gamer, babe, when you start talking. You get in there now? Oh, nice, nice, nice push. Maybe a little more. Punching it. Is sad thing is that you'd be able to get to the other side just going around. You need to go through this turn. Looks like you should be able to now. My engine's starting to smoke a little. There goes. Okay, there are like no intact body panels left. The trunk door just fell off. Yeah. I'm backing up. Oh, no, you're gonna have to come all the way back down here. Looks like you should be able to get in. Maybe if you drive on the right side of the tunnel, it'll, like, center it enough. Or you'll just drive past. Okay. Oh, you might be able to get in now, though. Yes. Back in the bus. Yeah, I can't get away. I can't get away. I'm stuck now. Oh, man. The bus is stuck again. Can't get away. There's the train. How did you just drive past? Oh yeah, I can't use the map down here. Okay. Keep going east a little bit. You should be pretty close to it. It should be like right in front of the overpass that it's in front of you, not the one that you're on. The next one up. No? Yeah, because I'm still here. It should be under that overpass that you're by. Wait, maybe it's not that one? It's just... Really sucks to use the map in the tunnel. No, you're pretty close. It's the next one on either side. The bus is stuck between a train and some stairs now. RIP bus.